That's all for now. Free to go.
You've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea. Driver saw it at 2:30. Seen at a convenience store. So, what's your conclusion, Sherlock?
Maybe it didn't go far.
This to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down. That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Great. Great. Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl. What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not gonna regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him.
Get back!
Anybody home?
be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Ralph just wanted to be nice. Ralph wanted to help.
Where is it?
He's right out the back door.
Connor, what's going on?
It's in the area. Call it in. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Connor! God damn it!
Are you okay?